just like, was it March time when he came in? Like,
was it Jesse after the last game of last season, which was a huge twist?